What I want to show you now is a way to add numbers, or a way that I sometimes add numbers when I'm doing it in my head. So let's say I want to add 5 to 68. And we've already seen other ways of doing it, so what I'm showing you in this video isn't the only way to do it, but it might be helpful when you're doing it in your head. Well, when I look at a number like 68, I think, well, gee, if I added just 2 to that, I would get to 70. So why don't I break up 5 into 3 and 2, add the 2 to 68, and then I have to add the 3. So what's that going to get me? Well, if I break up the 5 into 3 plus 2, and the whole reason why I broke it up into 3 and 2 is so I have this 2 here to add to 68. So 5 is 3 plus 2, and to that I'm going to add 68. And once again, the reason why I took this 2 out is because I said, hey, what do I have to add to 68 to get to 70? So now I could just rewrite this as 3 plus 2 plus 68. But now I can add the 2 to the 68. So 2 plus 68 is going to be 2 plus 68 is 70. 70, and I still have this 3 here. So I have 3 plus 70, which is equal to 73. Now it might seem like this really long way of doing it, but this is just a way to think about it. In your head, you would say, okay, 5 plus 68. Let's see, if I add 2 to 68, I'll get to 70. And so let's see, 5 is 3 plus 2. I add the 2 to 68, I get to 70, and I have 3 left over. So it's going to be 73. Another way you could think about it is on a number line. So let's draw ourselves a number line here. Let's draw a number line, and let me draw some tick marks here. And let's say that this right over here is 68. And so this is going to be 70. This is going to be 70. And we're going to add 5. So if you add 5, you say, well, let me add 2 first. So if I add 2 first, I get to 70. So plus 2, and that's what I did right over here to get to 70. And then if I want to add 5, then I have to add 3 more. And so it's going to be 70 plus 3, which of course is 73. Hopefully you found that interesting.